Listen, Cell have set up checkpoints all along the FDR freeway. I just tapped into their comms, and it sounds like Lockhart's down here overseeing the operation himself. He's got to be close, Prophet. Keep a low profile.
Deliver Xeno tissue sample to Gould. Find a way onto the FDR freeway.
Massacring a couple dozen of my men, Miss Strickland. I'm taking no more chances. Prophet dies. Hargreave can have his corpse to play with.
Hargreave wants
the suit. That's what he'll get.
He isn't gonna like this. And last time I checked, we both.
That's where you're wrong, Miss Strickland. You work for him. I answer to the Cell Executive Board and the DOD. I don't give a shit what some senile old shareholder like Hargreave may or may not like.
That's majority shareholder and former president of the Crynet Board. You want to be careful what enemies you make here, Lockhart.
This conversation is over!
Cell activity around here. If they find the lab, we're both screwed. You gotta speed it up, man.
Thank you.
Follow the FDR until you reach the Harbor Lights Pier.
Oversight, this is Drab 15 approaching Grid Delta 7-9.
Drab 7, this is Azure 1. Target is moving northeast along the FDR on foot. Grid notation, Delta 7-9. Can you intercept?
This is Drab 7 on the Manhattan Bridge. We're on him. He's toast.
Drab 7, this is Tara Strickland on oversight. Our objective for this target is capture and interrogate. I'm placing the kill order on indefinite hold. Confirm your understanding of this instruction.
Fuck that noise. Out half of Cobalt section. He dies. Here and now.
Saw him go down in the freeway collapse.
Confirmed. Prophet is still heading north on the FDR.
Approach with caution.
Prophet, you hanging in there?
Sweep area.
Look, there's a cell checkpoint up ahead. You're gonna have to break through.
Tactical options.